Hi, I'm Steve Fanuka, and I'm gonna show you how to apply a Ceruse finish to any cabinet. Ceruse is a process of applying paint to a stained piece of wood to highlight the pores. We're opening up the grains. We are not going against the grain, we're going with the grain. Once the whole piece is sanded, then it's time to stain. This is the stain, it's a custom mix. Look how beautiful it looks. We're stained, but we're not done. Now it's time to apply the white pigment to the doors. Once we apply the pigment, there's no turning back. Now that we've applied the pigment, this is where we're gonna take the cheesecloth and start removing the pigment. You've got this nice white ceruse going around. This is exactly how all my panels are gonna look.